Kachanov. Leaves it for Vladimir Kachev. Kachev walks through two guys, scores! Oh, what an amazing goal! Vladimir Kachev! Roll the highlights on that one!
Wow.
That's all I have to say about that. That is one big wow. And Kachev, we talked about him being 140 pounds and a guy who was sensational playing with Barbashev at the under-18s. I was in wonderment as to why he wasn't on the power play, but in this 4-on-4 situation, he gets around not only Dauphin, but Morin as well, and he's able to go short side, glove side, top shelf on Zach Fucali. Two nifty moves. He is as slippery as they come. In a 4-on-4 situation,